well, there's some etiquette to be observed here at the drop ball after the injured player has gone off.